you get ready in the dark or something?
Because you look like a beautiful girl. Stop comparing. Nigeria and Ghana, they are one. Family TV guys, if you are new in my channel, my name is Maria Omo Family TV. Okay guys, so to my all subscribers, may God bless you guys. Oh my God, all my followers all over the world, I appreciate you all. Big kisses to you all. How you all doing? I hope you guys are doing great. As for me guys, I am doing fabulous. Those that will still come across my video and subscribe and watch, may Heavenly Father bless you guys. Trust me guys, I am not taking any of you for granted, because without you guys, I don't think I will be here bruffing guys. Okay guys, let's jump on it. In today's video guys, I will be telling you guys what people are really saying, that we should, we the social media influencers, presenters, you know, we should stop comparing Nigeria and Ghana. They are one. No, I disagree that with you guys. Do you know why I disagree that with you, my amazing Nigerians? You know, sometimes in life, if you guys are doing something, if they are telling you guys that, ah, this thing that you people are doing is not good, you guys think that you are doing the best and the right thing. Until when the thing becomes something that you cannot handle, that is where you will be saying, ah, we should make peace, we should do this. Yes, we need peace. Peace is what we want. As for me, I am not fighting anyone. I am a peaceful woman because I am a Ghanaian. We love peace. Yes, our land, Ghana, is a peaceful land. So for that reason, we love peace. Okay, guys, do you know why I said no, that I did not agree with you that said we are one? Fine, we are one. Yes, that is the reason. That is what really motivates me to say, yes, I want to be with Ghanaians, because I know we are one. I know we are neighboring country. Yes, but the way my fellow country, some of my fellow country are saying it, are really doing it, I don't just like it. That's why I decided to say no. So that is my own reason, because the way they are saying it, especially we that get married to Ghanaians, they look us that we don't know what we are doing. And we know what we are doing. We are so intelligent, yeah, and smart. We know the right thing for ourselves. My feelings is not your feelings. My choice is not your choice. My happiness is not your happiness. It's not what you want, I want. It's not what you like, I like. That is just all about this life that we are living today. So guys, I am not here for that. I really want to deliberate on this issue of, we the social media influencer, we should stop comparing these two countries. Yes, we cannot stop it. Do you know the reason why? Because good things always attract to people who love good things. Yeah. As for me, I am a lover of good things. I love good things so much. If you are a good person, my own character, people who know you, they can describe it. If you are a good person, to me, you are a good person to individual. Trust me, I'm going to honor you. I'm going to appreciate you. I'm going to bring myself down for you. People will be able to say, ah, omo. Because I really find that important person in you. That is the reason why. And if I find out that you are those kind of people that always two-faced, you go here, trust me, I'm just going to pack and just do my finger like this. So from there, you will not say, how much she formed too much. People know me, they know I play like a child. I am not the type that... So guys, let me just keep that one aside. Let's deliberate on this issue. It's now you guys are telling me that the two countries are brothers and sisters. It's now you guys are telling me. Why are you guys not telling me now that we are one? Do you guys forgot what you guys have been talking about them? They are common, they are this, they are that, they are shoemaker, they are Ghana must go, they are this, etc. Do you guys just forget it so soon? Because you guys now see that in this world, if you talk about, if you ask the Europeans, which Africa country do you love to visit now? Trust me, they're going to say they want to visit Ghana, that mother's land. Yes, I have a lot of white friends. I do ask them. Sometimes some will not even remember to mention my country. There is one of my brother I follow, is a blogger, you know. Is this guy that do street stuff, that ask questions in the street. It resides in Germany, you know. I'm a big, I'm a number one fan of that guy. I do follow his activity because I really love to support my fellow YouTubers. Yeah, because the way people are really supporting me, the way Ghanaians are really supporting me, honestly, guys, may God in heaven reward you guys. Yes, I appreciate it. I'm not taking it for granted, guys. Thank you guys for really being there for me. So I do really support my fellow YouTubers, okay? So he was doing this street of his stuff, asking people which can you mention 5 countries you love to visit in Africa? Look at the way people are just mentioned Ghana, South Africa, Ghana, South Africa, Ghana, South Africa, Ghana, South Africa. I said, like, seriously? I was just really, I rewatched that video awful and awful and awful again and again. Look at the way they are saying Ghana, South Africa, Senegal. Yeah, I should not be biased yet. No one told me, no one said in that video that he wants to visit my country. No one, no one. So that is the reason why you guys are now like to relate with Ghanaians. Please, so please, 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 so please remember the name you guys call them. Shoemaker, Ghana must go, come on, this, that. That is the name you guys describe them with. I come to study them and I understand them more, more better every day. I study them every day. Yes. And I just want to use this opportunity to talk to my own country people. Some, you see, we that is doing this social media stuff of a thing, if you see all these Ghanaian social media influencers, they do have issues. They do. But when they, do you know why I love them so much? When you are in their channel, maybe they are having misunderstanding with their sex. Trust me, they're not going to speak English. They're going to speak that the amazing tree language. That is the language they're going to speak. And if you don't understand that language, trust me, you're not going to know what is going on in that channel. Yes. If you don't understand that language or you have someone who understands that language, you're not going to understand what is taking place there, except it's through comment. And when you pass, go through comment, you're not going to get it the way you want it. That is the reason why I love them so much. And it's only one particular state that is doing that same thing in my country where I am coming from, is the Yorubas. Yes, they always speak that they're amazing. Tribe. Then some of us that came from Edo, we will want to speak it in English. We will want to explain it to the whole world. We will want to say everything to just make sure you bring your brother or sister down. Ghanaians, they don't do it. Not that they don't have issue. They do. Sit at home, do fights. They have. But they're not going to make you understand. They're not going to bring that their brother or that their sister down with English. They're gonna get it down with that person with their language, with that their tree language. Yes, that is the amazing part of them. So guys, if we are talking about Ghanaians, just let us be, because good things attract himself. I am a number one lover of good things. I don't joke with good things. In my previous videos, I always say it. Me, I am not ready to stop it now. I don't think I can stop it because I am a Ghanaian. You don't need to say this. I am a Ghanaian because in our father's land, in Nigeria, where I am coming from, when a woman leaves his father's womb, that is it. My husband is not from Nigeria. The father of my kids, my amazing sweetheart, is not from Nigeria. He's a Ghanaian. So for that reason, I am not automatically Ghanaians. And they accept me. They welcome me. Yeah, they do. I feel the love. So guys, please stop. My adorable son of my Nigeria amazing people, stop saying it that we should stop. We are brothers, we are sisters. They are the people. Ghanaians are the people that always said we are one. We are brothers. Yes, trust me. When maybe a Ghanaian is just coming and saw a Nigerian brother maybe having issue or argument with someone else, he's going to stand and say, Charlie, what is going on? He's going to interfere and make peace in that issue. But when my own country find a Ghanaian in that kind of situation, trust me, he's going to join them to discriminate, because that is what we know how to do. We know, my previous video, I always said it every time I do. We are just tribalists. That is evil to our own self. Yes. Sorry, guys. Evil to our own self. Not even. You will even see Isha and Benin. We are one. Even now, we are fighting. Oh, my God. Oh, God, Nigeria. Eh? We are fighting. You know? And we are the same at those states. We are the same family. But now we are fighting. The Benin said they want us to. Isha said we are now. I don't really want to go into that, guys. So, my people, that is the reason why I will not stop talking about Ghanaians, okay? Because I love them so much. My kids are Ghanaians now. So, you can see, I am a Ghanaian woman. Yeah. So, guys, I will be leaving you guys in this junction. And I would love to see you in my next video. Guys, please, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please kindly do. Share my video for me. Always thumbs up my video. It's really important for me, okay? As you do so, may God bless us all. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye.